We're gonna. Where's the monk? Objectives. I met the monk. I become available after 2. Speak to Retsu just south of Retsu Park. Okay. Wait. Of what park? South of Urban Park in the courtyard of Chanko House. Okay. That seems right. So, that's this. Of the freaking Saiyan speed thing we got going on. Retsu? I don't see a monk. There's a fox. Steve? That's a guy that I don't know if I can fight. Okay. Alright, if I was in the right spot, it says he should be hanging like right here. Okay. Retsu is outside the Masters Foundation building on Grand Avenue. Masters Foundation building on Grand Avenue. You'll enter into a fight. So 3 of the side quests become available once you arrive in Nyeshao. Where's Nyeshao? Maybe I just haven't found it yet. I'm not done yet. This is a choir stuff. Monk. What's this deal? Okay, I need to try karate. I did karate already. Okay. You know what? I think we're gonna go back to this deal and see where we're at. Which I think we're on the right side of town. Yeah, more or less. Go through the park. I feel like there might be something I'm missing in the park. Hey, nope. What's your deal? Yeah, I'm fighting ya. Sure. Hello, sleepy. Oh, that's understandable. No, he had early stuff. Don't worry, food's on the way.
What?
Scoot's on the way. I got from a familiar place, but maybe an unfamiliar form. You'll find out when it gets here. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Tell me what I got. Hey, that's my ear. Oh, I'm gonna fight this. Namaste guy. Let's go, Namaste guy. Yow. He just... Is he floating stuff? What is happening?
Hey, you chose to fight him.
What is happening?
Not
good. I guess he's got weird powers and stuff. People usually don't have those around here. It is just like fighting GTA. Look at this. Look at these. Like, oh, I forgot to talk to him first. So he's a, I'm guessing he's a Ken cosplayer. So, oh look, and he does Ken's moves. Oh, come on. Thank you. Yes, it's Kenny. I think I've fought him before. Get up, because I wasn't done talking to you. I meant to talk to him before I fought him.
Nope.
What? What? No.
Turn around.
Hagger? Yeah, this is Hagger Stadium for Mike Hagger. Final fight. And here's a cool thing here. Let me show you that. I don't know if I showed you this before. We can go in here, and we can play Final Fight. Wow. Yep, just straight up play Final Fight. Oh, insert credit. There we go. It's the original. The original. Because this whole thing's in Metro City. And the reason everybody fights is because it's the spirit of Mike Hagar. And this is the story of him taking down the gang, the Mad Gear gang. It's all interconnected.
Hamburger.
Anyways. Energy drinks are good for me. Hi. Let's go. Let's try this again. I leveled up a few levels before. Oh no, here. Oh no, what's happening?
We're here today in Metro City, everyone.
Oh no, am I starting over now?
We'll be bringing you all the
action. Well, I already beat up two of them outside.
Prior to the official opening of this new facility. Now then. Hey kids and everyone else, it's your fave, Eternity! I know Metro City has always had a penchant for fighting. But just look how fired up these fighters are. I wonder if any of them are up for a chat. The Novice League is all about finding new talent, which
maybe like the end of this is like I find my voice.
Is a first timer, right? Doesn't that make you nervous?
No, nerves are irrelevant. Losing isn't an option.
Okay, I wasn't wrong about them being fired up. Now, like I said, this tournament is behind closed doors, so the seats are kind of lonely. But you're not gonna miss anything if you stay right here on my channel. On VooTube, stay tuned.
Here we go. Okay. Back at it.
Actually.
All right, let's jump into it. Okay.
The fight's now underway. This is Vicious with the play-by-play. Well-timed command throw there. Well, they managed to escape the corner, but they can't let their guard down. Checks with the projectile.
Oh, I wonder who you're based off of.
Solid anti-air. Not shy with the grab. The drive impact net them a sweet punch.
I forgot they have drives on this.
The jump in catches them. That attack landed for a counter here. They'll have to decide how to follow up. Freeze them. Player one creates a good corner opportunity. Are they thinking about KO?
There we go.
Player one picks up the always important first round. They'll want to keep the ball rolling. Jumps up. Oh, good head.
Okay, let the dog up.
Give me the dog butt.
Give me the dog butt. There we go.
Decision opted for the drive impact. Come on. From up above. The quarter makes it hard to escape. What'll be the setup here? Player one holding on to that quarter advantage. Goes for the fireball. The punish counter gives them a great opening here to do big damage. The low heavy block. Digs in deep to get
everybody has more power than I have.
Blocks the impact. That's a counter. This is gonna be bad news. Jumps. Closes it out.
Nice. That's one round down.
Our fighters have clawed their way out of the first round.
They're not even speaking into the microphone.
Now they're gearing up for round two.
Alright, this is where I got held up last time.
Now underway. This is Vicious with the play-by-play.
Shit.
Low heavy. The low heavy hits. They don't score the punish counter, but still get a nice hit in. That drive impact doesn't get through. Changes the pace with an air to air. Okay, takes them all the way to the corner.
Grab oh, shit.
Oh, talk about overextending. Gets the jump in. Gets the knockdown, and now? Not shy with the grab. Jumps up.
Right there. Right there.
With that drive impact,
get shit.
Jumps in, experiencing burnout. Closing moments of the match.
Damn it, damn it, damn it.
Do it. In there.
Nice.
Player one takes the round like a thief in the night. What else can they get away with?
One, two,
three.
Shit.
No more drive gauge. Not shy with the grab. From low heavy to gutsy play with the grab. They return to center stage. The low heavy is depicts the air throw. There's a change of side. Jumps up. Reads the command grab. There's the wall spot. They can't do anything now. Big throws. Player one will look to apply pressure here. Jumps. In there.
Nice. That's where I was stuck before.
It's all come to this, folks. It's time for the final match.
I am fighting somebody that I fought outside, I swear. Hi. Somebody else doing a thing. What's this guy?
What they try to do here in the first round. Goes for the command grab. Blocks the jump in. Good anti-air. Spends a little drive gauge here to go on the offensive. Player two pushes the opponent into the corner. Gets a normal hit from the drive impact. They're still good.
Shit.
Misses the drive impact. Can they convert this punish counter opportunity into something? Well timed.
So you charge two and I can't get out of the way. There we go.
Takes in the throw.
Nice.
Player one picks up the always important first round. They'll want to keep the ball rolling. Can build off this lead. Get them with the anti-air. Gutsy play with the grab. Jumps up, solid anti-air. Life lead is there, but low heavy, but no KO. Here's the final round. The real fight starts now.
Final round. Okay. Fight.
Jump. The drive impact doesn't work.
Yeah, way, fuck. To block that.
Gotta do better than that. Jumps in. Finds the target. That's gonna leave him rattled. Gutsy play with the grab. Somehow manages to block the jump in. Wreck them. And whiff. They're wide open. Jump in. Big time whiff. But
with a slight leap up from hard. A train hugs nothing but air. Oh, the drive impact hit for a punch. Escapes the corner. Closes it out.
Nice. What?
Right. I don't need you in my face.
Hello, Rockstar.
I don't need you in my face.
Okay, then.
No.
Apparently, no. Even though I'm about to get an interview. What's maybe the end of the game?
Let me get this straight. You wanted to know what it meant to be strong.
So apparently I did talk.
Basic training and entered this tourney? Really? You're something else. I guess that means you've still got a lot of room to grow. Is that right? Unfortunately, it looks like the main tournament's getting canceled, but on the bright side, we were still able to bring you some exciting fights. And there's one thing for sure. After dominating the novice, everyone's gonna be waiting to see what this rookie does next. And with that, thank you everyone out there for joining us for the Novice League Tournament. I bet Mike Hagar himself was flexing his pecs in approval. I'm Eternity. See you later, kids. And don't forget to sub and like.
I gotta meet Mike Hagar at some point here, right? Okay. Okay. Really? What the? Mass sumo dudes?
So I have to go around the long way. Panda.
Hey, you.
Nope.
Wanna see some real ones?
Nope. What?
Hi. Well.
Okay. Oh no. Okay. Shit.
Catch you later. What's up?
Oh, no way. Yeah.
Messages. Cat. Out front with a car on it.